How to calculate a percentage discount in Excel. In this video, I'll show you the magic of the price minus discount Excel formula and how to calculate sale prices effortlessly. Changing a single cell can update all your discounts instantly. For this tutorial, we'll be focusing on the discounted cost column, which is column E. First, click on cell E2. This is where we'll enter our formula for the first item. In Excel, formulas always start with an equals sign, so let's begin by typing the equals sign. Next, we reference cell D2. This cell contains the original price of the first item. To reference this cell, simply type D2 after the equals sign, or just click on cell D2. Now we need to multiply the original price by the percentage that remains after the discount is applied. To do this, we'll use the multiplication operator, which is an asterisk. Type the asterisk right after D2. We want to multiply the original price by the remaining percentage after the discount. If we have a discount rate in cell G9, which in our case is 20%, we need to calculate 1 minus the discount rate. This is done by typing open parentheses, 1 minus, $G, $9, close parentheses. The dollar signs in front of the column letter and row number make this reference absolute, meaning it won't change when we copy the formula to other cells. This is very important for maintaining consistency across our calculations. So our complete formula in cell E2 is equals D2 times, open parentheses, 1 minus, $G, $9, close parentheses. Press enter to apply this formula. You'll see that the discounted cost for the first item is now displayed in cell E2. To apply this formula to all other items in your list, we can use the fill handle. Click on cell E2 again. Notice the small square at the bottom right corner of the cell? That's the fill handle. Click and drag this handle down to fill the formula into all the cells in column E corresponding to the items in your list. Excel will automatically adjust the references in the formula for each row. Once you release the mouse button, you'll see the discounted costs calculated for each item. The formula adjusts the reference to each original price while maintaining the absolute reference to our discount rate in cell G9. And that's it! You've successfully calculated the sale prices using the price minus discount Excel formula. To summarize, we use the price minus discount Excel formula to calculate the discounted cost. This formula takes the original price, multiplies it by 1 minus the discount rate, and gives us the sale price. By using absolute cell references, we ensured that our discount rate remained consistent across all calculations. Thank you for watching this tutorial on how to calculate a percentage discount in Excel.